A Decatur man is dead after an ATV crash. It happened yesterday afternoon around 2:45 near Legion Drive and Taylorville Road. The Macon County coroner says 45-year-old Aaron Bradshaw crossed the roadway and hit a tree. He suffered a massive closed head injury and he was pronounced dead at the hospital.